You ever wonder why leaves change color in the fall and what causes them to change the colors that they do?
It's kind of like swapping out your summer t-shirt for a snazzy winter coat.
They're really responding to the light and the temperature.
Foliage expert Jim Salgi says trees feed on sugars, just like us. The leaves convert sunlight into sugar through a process called photosynthesis. That produces chlorophyll, which turns them green. But in trees with leaves that turn orange and yellow, those colors are actually hidden below that green year round. So when autumn rolls around and the days get shorter and cooler, the leaves are set to change their look too.
When the light starts to fade, the chlorophyll, the green in the leaves die, and the colors underneath really begin to show.
But sunlight isn't the only factor. Sometimes too little or too much rain, insects and fungus can also stress trees, causing them to change early. Either way, this gorgeous color acts like a winter coat for these leaves.
They're basically converting the last sugars in the leaves into something productive and useful for the trees.
For the best fall foliage, you need warm sunny days, cool crisp nights, and just enough rainfall to keep Mother Nature's fall wardrobe looking better than mine.